I'm the fairy queen, you know it. Don't hate on a bitch, don't hate on a bitch, don't hate on a bitch, don't hate on a bitch. Yeah, you nigga, I'm a dick, nigga, I'm a dick. One little hit, he won't get a sip.
Bitch going on the punch.
Hey, babe. How you feeling? You got your car. What's her name?
And I got 10 different watches. Which one I'm going with? I got options. My diamonds fighting, they boxing. Heavyweight smoking, I'm cooking the cockpit. Cookies. My bitches brown like boxing. Get this show, they doing my spit. Hey. 34 Charles Barkley. 34. I don't start it
then. Turn left onto Ashley Road.
This show with the Barclay. No stand up coming, Steve Harvey. No. I would that fight like a sergeant.
Like
a awesome. It gets really cold. Take it from out of here, Marvin.
Late night trip to my happy place. What say you, chauffeur? Go on.
Let me see what you have, babe. Okay, cool. I think we're, let's go. I'm ready. You ready? Yeah, I got three broken wheels on this. This is literally rolling on one wheel right now. And I don't know how.
Just a big old chain. Stop pocket watching. We just a formula of game. Stop pocket watching. Niggas said we wouldn't make it. Look at car we driving in. Bitches said they wouldn't date it. Now them bitches got it in. Money slow at first, but Benjamin he started jogging in. Wife be rocking curly Indian, and now she modeling. And he on that beat. Formula spit that heat. Your bitch she on my knee. She getting high with me. Little bit pad my weed. Sit up on the D. I got that guarantee. The hottest in these streets. Red fake now she. Bad bitch with me. Get a bitch some money. She come on with me. In between my sheets. No time for me in Greek. Fuck a lot in my lap.
And you know what? I forgot the speaker, so I'm definitely about to ask him to get the speaker. I forgot the speaker.
No, you don't need that. They play music.
Huh?
They play music.
No, they don't. No, I be out here and they don't be having music. Babe. Alright, y'all, so this is the final finished product. Got some keychains hanging up here. Some hair pieces on sale. Some regular price hair pieces.
Do my own thing, yeah. Always with the game, yeah. Ready on the flame, up. Going like a chain, yeah. Mixing up, ready for the cup. If you play me wrong, got the trick, oh, not me whip. I'm ready to send them all. Shiver, big ol' racks, big ol' hoes. Stay 10 toes down, now we play the role. Where were you? When we had them silent shows. Now we shining, got them busting like the Teletubbies.
Just rocking some plans, stop pocket watching. It's just a big old chain, stop pocket watching. We just a form of a game, stop pocket watching. I'm just doing my thing, stop pocket watching. I'm just rocking some plans.
Stop. Okay, so I made these keychains a while ago. I don't know when I made this one. But it's really cute, but I felt like I wanted a disco ball at the bottom. A disco ball, so I got some disco balls.
And this one's silver, so these are the silver balls and attach it to that. And I'm doing the same thing for this one too. And I also am going to add a zodiac charm. It's probably going to be Pisces. And that's for Pisces, aquamarine. Very calming, very relaxing. So I'm about to play some music and yeah, I'm about to get started.
She meant that the lady just changed. She changed
it
to
lunch. I'm in line now and I'm going to get out.
She want breakfast.
I just decided I wanted to do more for our community.
My name is Michael Paul.
Excuse me. So we don't get, so you know, breakfast is, or
yeah, you can see if we have any left.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Sure.
Okay. Jeff, thank Kelly. You.
Ooh, look at you. Look at gold.
Just something I want to do since I was little.
Because I don't want. I do not want to be in this line. I'm stuck here now, and I'm not even gonna get breakfast.
Oh my god. She mad because I caught them races on the sprinkler.
Can I please get the sprinkles on the top and the bottom?
She said, I don't want them putting nothing in my food.
And I'm going to try it with almond milk if that's okay.
You want some whipped cream?
Yes, please.
She's trying to be extra nice.
Oh, yes. Yes, please. I'm sorry.
Man, she said pre-meringue, y'all.
Pre-meringue.
She didn't put it in the oven yet. She just finished laying those beautiful bananas. What else? She got the, these are the oranges. Wait, Ma, you already used the oranges in for the yams?
Yeah, those are for the hens.
Oh, it's for the chicken. If you don't use no whippers in your banana pudding, it's not banana pudding. Point blank, period. Got the pies. Okay, mommy over there. Greens. Don't play with me. If you don't got crushed red pepper flakes, you tripping. Okay. Dang, camera about to die. Oh, this is for the mashed potatoes we're gonna make. So you done peeled the potatoes, I see, Mom.
I told you that.
This is her drink that she letting sit here get warm. That I made for her. It's a mimosa with oranges and mango oranges and grapes. All right, signing out.
The meringue, the meringue, the meringue.
This is not no whipped cream, y'all.
Not no whipped cream, okay? Meringue. Yeah. And I'm gonna show y'all what it looked like when it come. Look at, you see how it was just the light was on it, like, oh.
Homemade, y'all, everything from scratch.
Yeah, I've been telling my mom all the time. Millennials don't be cooking, and that's a fact. But my mama taught me how to make everything from scratch, okay? Scratch, scratch, scratch.
Oh, wait.
Stop pocket watching. I'm just doing my thing. Stop pocket watching. I'm just rocking some brains. Stop pocket watching. It's just a big old chain. Stop pocket watching. We just a formula game. Stop pocket watching.
Let's W Y N the X jug. Niggas hella thirsty, quench your thirst while my wrist drip. Call me hella bougie, cause I'm not afraid to pop shot. Not your errand girl, stand on my own, I'm a boss bitch. Seek and move, you know how I do. Swerving through the eight, I might serve your whole crew. Lil' plug, you can't take me for no food.
Hell no.
Something like milk chocolate, come equipped with the tooth.
Yeah.
Soft, but sharp like cheddar. Yeah, I'm sexy nigga, but my lyrics harder than ever. Meaning, I ain't get on by my look. I'm sexy, the formula gang in hell, yeah, we some crook. Gang, gang, gang.
I'm just doing my thing. Stop pocket watching. I'm just rocking some flames. Stop pocket watching. It's just a big old chain. Stop pocket watching. It's just a formula game. Stop pocket watching. I'm just doing my thing. Stop pocket watching. I'm just rocking some flames.
Get your apartment cleaned down.
Mom, stop it.
You know your phone's always good.
It's popping.
Not always good. You made sure you told me that.
Are we?
Brain's eating already.
These mashed potatoes.
I made them.
Ma'am?
Just,
oh, wow.
Just kidding. I was supposed to, though.
It's just a big old chain. Stop pocket watching. We just a formula game. Stop pocket watching. I'm just doing my thing. Stop pocket watching. I'm just rocking some brains. Stop pocket watching. It's just a big old chain. Stop pocket watching. We just a formula game. Stop pocket watching.
Whoa.
Here's my sock.
Mom, how you feeling? You feel?
I'm fine.
Smurfing, I know he. I'm weak. And she has all the energy.
And the cupboard is bare.
All right, come on, Smurfing. We gotta switch up.
Hang on, let me get some juice real quick. Somebody,
hey. Give
me
a
second. I have a cup.
Talking about some juice.
I gotta get some.
He talking about some juice, yeah. But anyways, I wanna show y'all this bag. I've had this flower bag for a really long time. It's called the flower bag. That's what everybody calls it. That has to deal with it. And I've had it for probably since I started my business, really. Almost about 2 years ago. And I just wanna show y'all that it has like no wheels. There we go, yes. Okay.
No.
So anyways, this wheel is all the way broken off. Like that.
I can't move.
And I don't even know. He got the itis.
I can't move, Caldwell.
So this is the new one, y'all. I'm really excited about this. My Smurfing got me this. And thank you, Daddy.
You're very welcome, Asa.
All right, so we have, these are earrings and waist beads and some belly button rings, some belly crystals. So that's going to be right here. Oh, it fits perfect. It fits perfectly in there. Oh, I forgot, y'all. Look, I wanted to show y'all. It does this too. It has the little compartments on both sides.
Oh.
You hurting over there?
Yeah, it's bad.
We're gonna put the tools over here, like that. It's like, let me tell y'all, I'm not organized at all in real life, for real. But when it comes to GiraSoul jewels, everything has to be in its spot, okay?
I got itis.
I'm gonna put the pins and the markers right here. So I'm gonna put these right here. That's perfect, yes. Some crystals, I got some ruby in here, sunstone, one of my faves, and some carat white, and some amethyst.
Just leave it in there as part of the trash bin.
I need these. These are my little cards I use to say what crystals are in which.
When you know it, don't hate on a bitch, don't hate on a bitch, don't hate on a bitch, don't hate.